Hello there! My name is Sonobomb, and I have never in my life done a backflip. I don't even know if it's difficult. I haven't tried. But that has nothing to do with this video. I'm pretty inspired, pretty motivated to create something. I want to use my hands, I want to use my brain, I want to use my socks, and I want to push on through so something appears in front of me. And I don't know, I watched a documentary, the YouTube one, Please Subscribe, I think it's called, and that might have something to do with it, because watching a documentary, it has inspiring effects and motivating effects. But as you can see, we are watching the opposite of rainbows. Why? I don't think I need to explain myself anymore, because we've all. I even have had a speech in my last video that explains it all. Like, my life is not. It's not easy, and I've been through a lot. So, like, you can accept that I'm not. I'm gonna be imperfect for most of the time. But yeah, watch the documentary. I really want to create something, so here I am. And yeah, I never was like beatboxing. When do you learn that in life? I feel like some people just have it naturally. Like, that's pretty unfair. But with that said, like, I don't know what to create on this channel anymore. It's difficult because it's 2013, and let's just be honest, it's hard to play a Halo game 6 years after the release, and I don't know, it's kind of empty. If you can't even play all the playlists you want to play it, it's difficult these days. So that makes me think, like, should I open up a whole new I like Aladdin, actually. Should I maybe film stuff in my life? Should I maybe play a different game every now and then? Should I not upload videos at all? Maybe I should just, like, invite every single one of you watching and play custom games. That would be pretty fun. I think that, like, I always wanted, and I always said that, I want to make this more open lobbies and whatever they're called. But, like, it's been difficult. Like, oh, I don't know what to do. But let's just, like, I'll make an open, like, I just make a custom game and put the freaking thing as open, and everyone can just join, and we'll play, like, big team sniper battle, just, like, have fun, just play Halo, you know, and not worry about searching and matchmaking and crying because of, you know, there's smelling bad people everywhere. We're just gonna have a good time. I think that's a good plan to pick up and put on the wall. So that's that. And yeah, and I ate an apple today, but I didn't really, like, finish it. So I had, you know how you don't get to the middle, and it's kind of look uneaten. If my dad saw that, I wouldn't really have skin left right now. So I'm lucky. Lucky I'm living alone these days. And yeah, that is pretty much it for me today. I know it was a lot of Valhalla here, but you know, it's green, and it reminds me of the summer. And summer is good times, and I can't wait for this one. Like this one summer, out of all the summers in the world, I think this summer is gonna be something special. And I thank you for watching this video. And I'm not good at this game. Okay, bye.